Give me a little intro there, Gomer.
Heritage of the past. And right now, I give you a sorted assortment of executioners of music and song. The Five Bear Rugs. Hit it, boys!
The Bear Rugs will play now in the good old key of G. Zeke and Zim, Tim, Fred, Bear named Tennessee. Zeke's playing on banjo and a tapping with his feet. A banging on the dishpan with a real old country beat. Zim the song on the fiddle with a crooked hickory bow. When the spirit moves that rune, he can make that fiddle go. Brother Ted is on conjo. Now I mean that bear can blow. He also plays the washboard with the halo. And Big Fred's playing mild harp. He plays it kind of sad. He never took a lesson. He just picked it up from Dan. And little old Tennessee Bear is a featured on the thing. Sounds just like a guitar, but it's only got one string. And stomp your feet and try to keep right with them. Watch your thing, the bear man's got his real old country
me. Whatever we do, we both agree. She ain't pretty, but I ain't too. The things we like are the things we do. A woman ain't pretty, but she don't swear none. She's kinda heavy, don't weigh a ton. She's my woman through and through. I love her only cause the heart is true.
Yes, folks, we only have high-class stuff on this show. And now, here's a special treat out of town. Our woman, Trixie.
Tears will be the chaser for your wine. After you leave this love of mine. That's where you'll spend your time, and tears will be the chaser for your wine.
How long is forever? How soon is now or never? Will these heartaches linger on? And how long will my baby doll. Now, here they come. Those little sunbonnets from the Sunshine State. Bunny, Bubbles, and Beulah.
Well, there he goes, he hardly knows the heart he's breaking. I talked to him, but I don't think he understood. Oh, just forget about the plans that we were making. Heart, we did all that we could. Big happy family. Well, folks, this concludes our show. So thanks for bearing with us to the bear end. What do you say, Sammy?
I say, y'all come back. You hear?
We hope that you'll be coming back again. That you drop in to see us now and then. We've done our very best, please, with just the bare necessities. We hope that you'll be coming back again. Come again. Come again.
The welcome man is always out. Seeing you is fine. We hope that you'll be coming back again.
Don't forget to gather your belongings.
And your husband, too. It's been good to have.